Piazza San Marco is the political and judicial center of Venezia and the heart of Venetian life. Napoleon Bonaparte called it the drawing room of Europe. At the plaza, there are high-class hotels, restaurants and shops, magnificent churches and homes, and three famous opera houses. The brick clock in the plaza is a landmark of Venezia. There are two skyrocketing stone columns known as Venice's two patrons, Marco and Todaro, standing by the water's edge. On them, there are the Lion of St. Mark and the St. Teodoro of Amasea. Venezia is a city of many isles, over 100, and they are connected by over 300 bridges built in different styles. The Grand Canal runs across the entire city, and there are nearly 200 palaces and 7 churches on both sides. The Grand Canal is also the major socialization and transport channel of the city. Therefore, there is always a lot of activity on the canal. Murano Crystal Workshop can be dated back to more than 1,000 years. Its techniques are marvelous and exquisite. Glass art maestros in the Middle Ages were royal employees and were considered national treasures. More importantly, the technique of glassmaking was a national secret. In the showroom of Barovier and Tosso are displayed crystal products and lamps that satisfy the taste of classy connoisseurs and interior designers worldwide. The wide collection includes vases, glass containers, exquisite lamps, and others. They are all handcrafted out of the originality of designers and present different and unique tastes and styles. At Barovier and Tosso, you can see hundreds of years of glass art in Venezia. Established in 1295, Barovier and Tosso is one of the oldest families in the business, with over 700 years of history. Craftsmanship is the prime value of glass artworks from Barovier and Tosso, and no two identical pieces are alike. Also, it is a unique family in Italy, preserving the technique developed over the past 700 years. And many unrivaled perfect glass artworks are made at 1400 degrees Celsius.